I am Treem Hef, the Rare Art Goon, and this is The Evening Grace. I probably started the piece in 2011 or 12. Started off as a drawing, just like a visualization that I had in my head, and then I just converted it into canvas form. Felt like a refreshing feeling when I create, when I paint. I think I just got like the visualization, like the dolphin just like popping out of the water, just about to break through and do a little flip. It is like a symbolization of a breakthrough. He's actually breaking the plane of water, and it's a sunset cascading off the water in the background. He's just about to pop up and just swag out. That's what I feel when I paint. I use oil paint, acrylic, gouache, gel beaded texture, oil pastels, watercolors, probably, you know, some joints, some cigarettes sprinkled in there, and just a whole bunch of paint, just a whole bunch of texture. I am Treem Hef, the Rare Art Goon, and this is The Evening Grace.